Today I will explain, if there are three bulbs, three switches, then at a time only one bulb can be switched on. More than one cannot be switched on. There is an interlocking in this. How it is possible? This is setup. These are three LED bulbs. These are three switches. And this is incomer supply. Single phase, red color and black color wire. This is line wire, this is neutral wire. These two I have put as a partition such that this light and this light is not getting mixed up. These three are toggle switch, double pole, double throw. But we can use normal switch also, but then we have to join these two switches. These switches are two-way switch. We can join them using some plastic piece and some adhesive such that both becomes on at a time, like this and like this. So you can use this or you can use this. This is single switch. All six connections are in a single switch. Now I will show the operation of this. This bulb can be switched on using this switch and switch off also. This bulb can be switched on using this switch and can be switched off also. This bulb can be switched on using this switch and can be switched off also. Now suppose this bulb is on. Now I try to make this bulb on. So they will not become on. This also will become off. You see, I will try to switch on this. This has become off also. So both at a time on means no bulb will be on. Now I will try to switch on this. So this will not become on. This also will become off. See. Now suppose this is on and I try to switch on this. So this also will become off. Similarly, if this is on, we want to switch on this, it will not become on, both will become off. Now suppose this is on, I try to switch on this, this will not become on, this also will become off. Similarly, if I try to switch on this, this will not become on, this bulb also will become off. So, if we keep two on, no bulb will be on. At a time only one switch be on. This is useful when we want to switch on only one bulb. There may be a big area, only one area we want to light up. And we want to avoid other two bulbs becoming on, so this locking is very helpful. Now I will show this box from the reverse. I will show you all the connections. Afterward, I will show you circuit diagram also and explain that also. These are back connections. This is toggle switch. It has six terminals, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here also 6. So this is equivalent to these two switches. This is double pole, double throw. These are two-way switches, two number. Again, here I have done connections between terminals with different color of wires. In circuit diagram, I have tried to maintain the color coding of the connections. Now I will show these connections from close. Here you can see all the connections from close. This is circuit diagram. This is incomer supply. These are three bulbs. This is one switch. This is second switch. This is third switch. This switch has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 terminal. Now this switch consists of two switches, one this. At present both are off. When I want to make it on, I will shift like this. So both will look like on. This is for explanation purpose. What happens when this toggle switch is off or at up position, this is at up, that time bottom two terminal will be on like this. This is the arrangement inside this switch as I have tested using multimeter. Now I will show the operation of this. First I will switch on this bulb. I will move these two upward. Because to switch on, I have to press this button down, so both will go up. So this bulb should become on. Let us see the connection, how circuit is completing. Like this. You notice, circuit completes. In this, one switch, this is coming in series and these two are coming also. See again, this one, then this one again, then circuit completes. So if either this one I will switch on, this will move up or this will move up, so this connection will be broken. Now I will switch on this. So this should become off. Let us see connection. See, sound no connection. So it has become off. Similarly, in place of this, if I switch on this, then this connection will break. Again, it will not get supply, so it will come off. Like that, all three will work. Each bulb is having in series three switches, one its own on switch and from other two switches also. Today we will close now.